The Ender 5 Pro is real. My name's Jim, and this is The Edge of Tech. Hey everybody, I just got done with about a 2.5 hour live stream where I went through the Ender 5 Pro. This is a brand new machine from Creality. It's being released from Lux & Watts on Amazon, also from Creality on Amazon and Creality on their website as of today. I do have some links in the description below if you'd like to check it out, but as of the time of this video, if you go to the link on Amazon below and click on it and you're a Prime member, you get $50 off. That brings the price of this printer down to $349. And I'm here to tell you, this is worth it. It does come with the upgraded metal extruder and a metal bracket that puts it right onto that extrusion. It also comes with Capricorn PTFE tubing, which is much better than that white tubing that usually comes on these. And last but not least, it comes with the Creality 115 silent board. One of the first things we did when we got it unboxed is we opened up the case and looked inside. It does have the Landy 350 watt power supply, and it has the Creality silent 115 board. I turned this thing on and it is almost silent except for the fans. That is the loudest thing you get. But you do get everything that a classic Ender 5 has. So you get the cube design, the really easy build. If you've never built one of these before, it might take you 20 minutes. If I wasn't talking and on the live stream, it probably would have taken me about 10 minutes to get this thing built once it's unboxed. It comes with a magnetic build plate, which is really great because you can just pull this off and pop your prints off and then throw this back on. It also comes with a mini spool of filament. So if you didn't order any filament with your printer, at least you can print something, and it's more than that little roll they usually give you. This is pretty awesome. A couple more things. On the stream, we tested thermal runaway towards the end, almost the end of the stream. I told the printer to start heating up. We pulled the red wires, and after about a minute, it went into thermal runaway. Once it's heating up and you pull the white thermistor wires, it was immediate. It went into thermal runaway within seconds. It went into thermal runaway within seconds. So that is really good that they're actually listening and enabling thermal runaway on the boards. The other thing, this does have a bootloader installed from the factory as well. So when I'm done with this video, I'm actually going to put the TH3D firmware on here because I prefer the TH3D firmware myself. So if you're looking for a new 3D printer and you're in the market for something like an Ender 5, definitely check out the Ender 5 Pro. There's about $70 to $80 worth of upgrades depending on where you buy them on this printer. Full disclosure, I did get this printer from Lux & Watts from Amazon. They gave it to me so I could do the promotion and do these videos for you. I wanted to say thank you so much for that. Thank you for letting me be your voice. And I really appreciate it because I really do love my Ender 5s. This will be my third Ender 5. And if it's up to me and it's between an Ender 3 and an Ender 5, my personal opinion is if you can afford the Ender 5, buy the Ender 5 every day. If you can afford the Ender 5 Pro, which right now is actually only $27, $29 more than the standard Ender 5 on Amazon, do the Ender 5 Pro. You get that silent board, you get the metal extruder, and of course the Capricorn PTFE, and those things are worth it. They're things that you're probably gonna upgrade anyway. If I had to answer the question, would I recommend this printer? I would say yes. Based on the other two Ender 5s I have that I absolutely love, I would highly recommend the Ender 5 Pro, especially with the upgrades. I just wanted to do a quick video on it because I know a lot of people didn't want to watch 2.5 hours of a live stream. If you did, thank you so much. But otherwise, check out the Ender 5 Pro. This thing is awesome and it's super quiet. Like I said, I hope you learned something. And as always, keep printing. Thank you so much for watching the video today. Click that subscribe button if you haven't done that already. When we get to 5,000, we're giving away that printer. Click that like button if you liked the video. Leave a comment below why you liked it or why you didn't if you click the thumbs down. And as always, the bell right over here if you want to be notified when we go live or anytime a new video comes out.